This morning, Rochester police are investigating a shooting on Frost Avenue late last night. Officers say they were approached by a 46-year-old man with a gunshot wound to the lower body around 10 p.m. He was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries, and no suspects are in custody.